Assembly Republicans passed the budget repair bill despite the defection of four of their own. New at 10, Colleen Henry sits down with one of those no voters to talk about his decision.
Ready to order?
It's been a Fond du Lac mainstay for generations, and it's seen many a political issue dissected over a cup of joe and a bowl of clam chowder.
I think that Walker is going to win ultimately. I really do.
I don't think the governor is going to get his way.
If the people would realize that they're fighting, that they're losing by fighting against him.
The district is predominantly Republican, but today its Republican Assembly representative is in trouble for voting with the Democrats.
I wrestled with the fact going against my governor. I did, because I like the guy.
Dick Spanbauer is a second-term Republican and, till now, a party loyalist.
I voted with him every step of the way that he's asked us to, every step of the way. Some I had to hold my nose, a little bit on, but I voted with him.
But Spanbauer says he was stunned when he saw the collective bargaining cuts in the governor's budget repair bill.
Most of my life, I've been in collective bargaining. I was in a union. In fact, I get a pension from a paper company. And that was because of the efforts of the union.
Spanbauer worked in the Fox Valley paper mills. So do many of his constituents. He says the calls and emails he got asked him to vote no.
We had over 2,700 and over 90%, well over 90% were no votes.
Spanbauer says he knows there are Republicans in the Senate who share his reservations, which could mean room for compromise, which he hopes the governor will consider.
I would ask him to, and I'm sure he has, go to prayer on it.
But Spanbauer knows many of his Fox Valley constituents expect the governor to stand his ground. In Fond du Lac County, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.